change very quickly. Here is Surya Bonaly, third after the original program in Albertville. A lot has happened to her since we last saw her at the Olympic Games. She dumped her coach, or did the coach dump her? She's basically coaching herself. At least she doesn't have the pressure of the Olympics and skating before her home country, which really weighed on her in France.
Well, even without that pressure, she has been practicing inconsistently here in Oakland. And the fact that she doesn't have to have a coach has got to weigh heavily in the equation, because I don't understand how one could come into an event like this without one.
Well, I think her mother thinks that she is her coach now.
With that mistake, it's not likely, with the way the balance of this field has skated, that she'll be in a position to charge for the podium.
Jump.
Fifth at last year's Worlds and the Olympics. We'll find out the marks for Surya Bonaly when we return to Oakland.
His marks for Surya Bonaly for required elements.
We're back in Oakland for the marks for Surya Bonaly.
4.5.
With her designated coach, Andre Brunet, who is not working with her, but the French Federation told Bonaly that she had to name a coach to attend carrying the French colors. And look at the variance in marks.
Thank you.
Vanessa Riley, a 4.5, bringing her down.
5.5.
Presentation marks 5.0. Are higher, but Bonaly right now is 7th. Riley of Great Britain has her seated 17th, but Bonaly right now in danger of being out of medal contention in 7th spot.
Thank you.